It is Jalen. I am back again. We are getting ready to catch a flight. We're going to Jamaica. So my cousin is getting married, and yeah, we're going to the wedding. Her wedding is in Jamaica. It's a destination wedding, so we're going to support. So yeah, so right now we are headed to the airport. Ready, baby?
Yeah, I'm ready. We're headed to the airport. Y'all coming with us or what?
Yeah, so we're gonna take y'all. This is our both of our first time in Jamaica. We're excited. You know, it's gonna be a good time. It's gonna be festive. It's gonna be just a beautiful time. So we're gonna take you guys along the ride. All right, so we'll see you when we get on the airplane. All right, hey y'all. So we just made it to JFK. It is about 11:15, baby.
Yo, yo, what's up?
So we just made it to JFK, like I just said. So we have a layover, and we have like a 6-hour layover?
Yeah.
So we have like a 6-hour layover. Our flight does not, we can't board our flight until 6:30 a.m. tomorrow. 11:15 now. So I think we're gonna leave the airport. We're leaving?
Yeah, I think we're gonna get up out of here. Go try to find us a restaurant or a bar or something like that. Go eat, relax, have some fun out in New York somewhere in Queens, and then come back.
Yeah, so I think we're gonna go like hit the town for a little bit, and yeah, we're gonna hit the town, go to a bar or something, you know. The night is young. All right, so I will let you guys know what our next spot is when we get there. All right, so we are in New York. We are in Jamaica, Queens. We just found us a hookah spot because our layover is actually 7 hours. But we're gonna go back to the airport probably around like 4 or 5. So yeah, we found us a little hookah spot.
What up?
Yeah. So yeah, we're just gonna get us some hookah, literally just kill time, and yeah, just hang out until we can board, and then we'll be in Jamaica. We should be in Jamaica by like 9:15. We're gonna be going into Montego Bay, and then our resort is in Ocho Rios. So we're gonna have to take like a shuttle from from Montego Bay to Ocho Rios. So yeah, let the hookah smoking commence. We made it. Right, we back. We are in Jamaica. Cheers. I got a mango tango. So I couldn't record when we got off the flight and went through like customs and stuff, just because they were like, I was recording and this lady was like, turn off your camera. So we couldn't record, but we're on the shuttle. We are getting ready to head to our resort. It's supposed to be like an hour to almost 2-hour drive, just depending on like the traffic and stuff. But I got a drink, we got our driver. I don't know if anybody else is getting on, but if it's just us, that's cool. And yeah, babe, you ready? I'm talking to the driver. Plastic straw, even though I'm on for the glass, I mean the paper straws.
Really?
Can't drink nothing out here. And then the sun is dropping the sea, so you guys
just have to drink it like this.
Yeah. Yeah, man,
there's a lot of fun in the afternoon. But, as soon as the sun goes down,
everybody's getting out, yeah?
Yeah, you get water
there. Yeah,
you're supposed to actually
see the sunset.
The bus that we're on.
And
just
a little regular bus.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Babe.
What's up, baby?
Ready?
Nope. Ready like Freddy.
Ready like Freddy. All right, y'all, we are headed to the resort. Bye.
Mexican all right, jerk chicken.
Gotta record chicken on the phone because my camera died. We are at the resort. We're eating some food. We got some jerk chicken, some drinks. This is a little glimpse of the resort. Let me show y'all the water. Yeah, I'm gonna get a better view, but basically our room is not ready. So they told us to, you know, just chill out before until our room. It's about like either like 11 or noon. So yeah, we're just having some lunch and then waiting for our room to get ready. And then once we do all that and get stuff in, change our clothes, I can give you guys a real tour. But yeah, this is phone footage because my camera died. How'd your jerk chicken, baby?
So I was asking Jalen, is it the sauce that makes...
It's the sauce, yeah. That makes the jerk sauce.
Jerk chicken, or are there asshole chickens around here? That probably wasn't funny, but I thought it was funny.
You're insane.
We're having a good time.
I got some corn.
This shit is bomb.
If you know me, you know I love some corn. Maybe corn down.
They like chopped up the whole chicken in front of us.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's a simple asshole chicken.
This corn is bomb. See y'all when we get a room. Bye. Okay, hey y'all. So we just woke up. It's probably like 9 o'clock. We're getting ready to go.
Yeah, 10 o'clock.
Oh, 10 o'clock. Oh, okay. So, hey, y'all. It is about 10 o'clock. We just woke up. We literally took, like, probably like a 5-hour nap. But we're going down to have dinner, meet up with my cousin, have some drinks, go to a club. And, yeah, it's going to be fun.
They gave us complimentary champagne.
Yeah, they gave us complimentary champagne.
I drank most of this on the...
This is my outfit. It's from Shein. Shein. My shoes are from, I don't know. But yeah, you know, I feel like the colors were festive. Kevin is looking nice.
This is... fucking H&M and the Nike store. Literally, like, H&M or Zara and Nike.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Yeah, so this is the dress. Yeah, so we're going out for a night on the town. We're gonna take you guys with us. All right, hey y'all. So, we are at dinner. We're at dinner. We're at a restaurant called Pier 8. And we got a, you know, we have some good, I'm a seafood girl, so I got a bunch of seafood. Crab cake, seafood, fondue. We got colossal shrimp. Got some fries and stuff. I ordered my favorite drink, the French 75. If y'all don't know what it is, you need to try it. Babe, what did you get? The Moscow Mule?
I got a Moscow Mule. And Jalen took my idea of
the
colossal shrimp. It doesn't matter. I told her before we even ordered, I was like, I'm getting the colossal shrimp. And then once she like was looking through the menu, she was like, oh, the colossal shrimp? That's what I wanted. And I'm like,
I already saw the menu.
But I said it first, so it doesn't matter.
So let me show y'all around.
Word. You come in, yeah, it's our waiter.
Oh, $3.75. Cheers, baby. This right here will get you lit with no hangover. Thank me later. We already eating. Okay, boom. We got a crab cake, seafood fondue, bombay fries, and bread. How is it?
It's kind of hard.
All right, let me try.
Is there shrimp in there? What is that?
It's a seafood fondue. Come closer.
It's all the bread.
Kevin, you're not in it. Alright, I'm gonna try the crab cake first.
Good?
Uh-huh. Tastes like pizza.
It does taste like pizza. Let's try the seafood fondue.
That's a lot of seafood fondue. Hey, so can you put some Can you put a little bit of pizza on there?
You want some crab on there?
Yeah, a little bit of crab too. That's all good?
Yeah.
That's your part.
Thank you.
Fire pizza.
People want to do pretty good.
All right. I'm gonna take a shot.
Cheers, baby.
Up to it, down to it. Fuck those that don't do it. We do it as we used to it. I'm about to get fucked up by myself because they really ain't taking my shot.
I didn't know this was giving shots. Yeah, you taste like this too.
Toast?
Are these good?
Yeah, it tastes the salt.
I ain't taste the salt.
For some reason, I feel like we're not getting the fresh thing.
It's fresh. Nice.
Is it fresh?
What's my pizza?
Yeah, low key.
You want this bacon and cheese?
Yeah.
You do?
The cheese.
Drop that.
Need a little bit more.
You gonna definitely have to get some off the resort food. You gonna definitely have to get some off the resort food. You hear me?
Mm-hmm. I could have ate pizza in a minute.
I'm gonna
at our little campground.
Yeah, this is a resort camp.
This cat is in room.
I don't know if we're supposed to feed her.
Oh.
You want to sit on curtain?
Yeah.
What happened?
Maybe who's just moving down?
Should we give her some? Where'd she go?
What are we going to give her?
Kitties!
I do like that the portions are small.
Pizza.
He's talking pizza.
She was cheese pizza, bro.
No, we definitely gotta go off the resort and just find off into the Jamaican food.
Yeah. For sure.
If you know, you know. But tomorrow we're gonna have a day full of adventure. We're gonna be waking up early. We're gonna do an activity tomorrow. We're doing an ATV thing tomorrow. Yeah, we're gonna probably do an activity tomorrow. Probably like ATVs. We're doing another activity on Saturday. And then we're gonna try to find like some authentic like. I want like lobster. I'm not leaving here with. I want some lobster and I want some oxtail.
Some oxtail, some crab, some. But they said, they told me, they was like, so cause people had came up to me on some shit like, just make sure that you get the right person to come back, like to drive you out to.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too.
They were telling us.
If we get somebody that's gonna try to set us up, like.
Yeah, they were telling us make sure you get the right person to get you to Ocho Rios. Because it's 2 hours away from Montego Bay. And I'm not sure if you can fly in to Ocho Rios.
I don't think you can.
But what they were saying was, like, when I started talking to them, I was like, you know, like, what do you guys, you know, think about Ocho Rios? And it was like, that's the money maker of Jamaica, so you gotta protect the money. Like, you know, we're not gonna allow the people that come off the plane. What's up?
Oh yeah, we're
good. Oh yeah, no, yeah. Thanks, bro.
Thank you.
They was basically saying they not gonna allow the people that come off the plane to like experience no BS, because if you go into Ocho Rios, that's where like a lot of the money is made for Jamaica. You got here safe, it's cracking. Ocho Rios is their moneymaker, so that has to say like there's some bomb ass food spots around here. But there's some places that, like we can go off the thing, but I'm gonna have to do it in the morning. Like, I'm doing this shit at night, man. Y'all wanna see the nighttime? It's all over there. Let me try to zoom in. Yeah, that's all. Ocho Rios, it's a big community over there during the day. All of that's water, all of it's water, that's all.
Shrimp. Not really giving colossal, but you know, I'm always here for the corn.
I'll get the jumbo.
It's definitely jumbo, not colossal. I'm here for the corn.
Is that a piece of salmon?
Where?
Right there. What is this right here? See it?
pepper.
Some pepper.
Some butter sauce. I'm gonna let y'all know how the shrimp tastes with the sauce.
Good?
Yes, good. Ain't nothing nobody can't make. Ain't nothing nobody can't make.
It's better than my shop.
No difference between a rock and a hard place.
It's not better than mine.
Huh?
It's not better than my shop. If it is, you gotta think long and hard about it. I mean, I can't help the quality of shrimp. But my shrimp be fire. I'm gonna test it out. I'm gonna taste it.
It's not.
Oh, yeah, my shrimp better.
Y'all know what happened when you eat corn, right?
Was that a duck?
Yeah.
Little baby duck. Yeah, man. How long you been doing this for?
3 years.
3 years?
Yeah.
You like it?
A little bit.
For sure.
I like the people coming here, but I don't like work.
You don't like work?
I don't like, no. This is this world.
Like,
yeah.
Oh, cheers, yeah.
Go ahead. Gonna take the
say Jamaica.
Jamaica.
The Jamaica. You can't drink.
Huh?
Woo. I will give you one.
I'm still driving.
Still driving.
Captain.
Woo!
Yeah, bro.
One more.
Mango.
Ooh, mango.
Take a picture of me and my brew right there. Okay.
So we got a Jamaican apple. Very nice. Very nice.
And we got a number 11 mango.
Mango.
So let them know, like, there's differences in the mango. There's differences in the mangoes out here.
Mm-hmm.
Like different breeds of them. This is number 11. It's nice and soft, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
Come on, Nils. Look at this view. Look at this experience. It's just...
This is better than the resort. Hell yeah. So fucking loopy. Get fruit and shit.
Yes. It's giving. Thank you, baby. Give me some of that.
You welcome. You want some of this?
Look at that seed. Bigger bone, I must trip, better know. Bloody anytime I make trip, no run. Empty my clip and then dip speed up. Love the blue steel, come a creep. Pines take you like what last bit. I lock chance, take him off for the hot last. Rolling up chance, moving. Man, I'm upstart, they mark down.
we no sport with God. Beat for them, I locked up. My
sport is
like bad last bit. I locked chance, take him off. I locked up. Rolling up, chance, new gen.
Yes, look at that.
Bitch, it ain't even my birthday, but I can ball if I want to.
Yeah.
I want to. How about that bitch with that on in my jumpsuit? Go. Just do what I say and I love you, okay? I get this shit from my uncle. I told Bae, get 22 inches of weed tonight. I wanna fuck with Rapunzel.
Bae, you know why he ain't pulling the hell? Yeah, yeah, man. Legs on solid, yeah.
Now fuck it, let's get in the chest.
Yeah,
when she throw that back, I say, yeah. I fuck around, get on the PJ tomorrow. And put that bitch up in the L. Flood that bitch up out of LA to Charlotte to pick up my barber to come cut my hair.
Cause I'm having it, nigga.
Me and my little bitch be dressing.
So the dead has risen. So we are down by the water.
The dead has risen. I'm back. I'm back.
We are down by the water.
I'm back.
Just hanging out with the bridal party.
Cause I got that issue.
Hanging out with the bridal party. We are about to get some drinks, get some food. Yeah.
Yeah.
We're about to get some drinks, get some food, having a good time.
Maybe I should be over here.
Why?
Because that's how you angle it. Yeah. It's in your right hand.
What's wrong, baby? Are you hungry?
That's it, yeah. I got a pina colada.
Can I get a little splash of gin and lemon?
Gin?
Yeah, just a little splash and then lemon. Lemon juice. Yeah. French 75.
Cheers.
Yeah.
Dirty, dirty. We from California.
That's my dream. That is my dream.
ATL. Oh, okay, for sure.
That's what's up.
Cali.
Yep. LA. Los Angeles.
Thank you.
I'm not a big Dodger fan, though. No, I'm originally from Denver. I'm a Rocky fan.
Big ass houses for middle class. How much these houses cost, you think? How much you think this, like a house out here costs?
$300,000.
$300,000?
Yeah. That's not bad. $2 bedroom. Really? Damn.
Oh,
no,
bro.
I need that.
Yeah.
I need
like at least a three or four.
Three, 4 bedrooms than that.
When your bill, it's cheaper though.
Yeah.
Cheaper the bill.
Okay.
If you spend the $300,000 and be like a 3 bedroom or a 4 bedroom.
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't have to pay for heat. You don't have to pay for heat.
Yeah.
Comes
free. Don't have to pay for that.
No. For his home, you gotta pay your
light,
you know?
Does it rain a lot here?
Not really.
No?
When it rains for like 10, 15 minutes. That's it.
And it'll give you all that it's got, yeah. And then it'll stop. Oh, this is the exchange.
here, they do rent them.
Shit. That's a house?
Damn it.
Damn.
It's all rented out here.
Big Chagger got a house here, too.
Like Airbnb.
Yeah. That's a villa over here.
I ain't even know this is a court. Sad. We in the exchange.
Exchange with your wrists.
The exchange with your wheels.
So like, looking these flights, looking these things, and it's like
you can come in and bring
they want it to
yourself.
They want it to be so early. Like, I'm not waking up that early on vacation. Like,
my
I'm sorry.
Not as
I hear you here, girl.
No, I'm not, cause the time we're still on California time, so us getting up at 9, it's like 5 o'clock.
Definitely on California time.
Like,
right,
I'm not waking up that early
still
to do it.
What's the time difference?
It's like what, 3 hours?
Dennis Brown.
Okay, 2.5 from my hometown.
Yeah, I'm like, yeah, like right now it's 1 o'clock in LA, 1 p.m.
Yeah.
So I'm like, no, I'm not waking up that early for what?
It's 5:30 back home.
Blue hole.
That is so beautiful.
Kevin.
And
what's your
name?
Jalen.
Okay. I'm Karen.
Karen. For sure.
Hey, go for it. This is me. I'm big as fuck. Keep it short when I get out there.
We got you, though. We're going to be good.
Woo!
It's a real thing. It's a real thing. Nigga. You made it! Look at that big old booty up here. Alright, grab one, girl. Booty. Here. How was it?
That was fun. Are my lashes still on?
Yeah. You're still looking very beautiful. As usual.
Thank you. Yeah! Wait, I'm ready!
I'm tired. Tired as fuck.
That was fun.
Exhausted. Tired.
So you gonna hold the rope?
Okay.
Oh!
I'm about to throw up.
Don't throw up in the morning, throw up over there. That was great. We did it. We were nervous. That was a really good experience. Oh my God. We did it, y'all. It is Sunday, and so yesterday, you know, we did the blue hole thing, so we didn't have time. We had another activity to do, so we didn't have another time to do it, so we're gonna go do it today. So we're getting on speedboats, jumping off into the water, just being great. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do today.
What's up y'all?
So last night we went to an all-white party for the wedding. It was lit. And yeah. Oh, I'm gonna come take a picture right here. Good morning. Yeah, so we went to the all-white party. It was really fun. Then we went to the bar and the club. Got Liddy, then went to sleep. Yeah, it was a good time last night. I ate some food though that upset my stomach a little bit, so I'm not sure, I'm having some complications with that. Yeah, so I'm gonna show y'all the wedding. They're setting up. It's gonna be right here. So exciting. We're going out to the boat. My vlog gonna be lit as fuck. Yeah. Huh?
Jump in.
Jump in, okay. Hold on.
So what?
The export limestone.
Oh, okay.
And the brown sugar, that big stuff
right here.
That's not that, the brown sugar.
So this up goes all the way down?
Oh yeah.
I want to explore. Okay, can we go in?
Wanna go in?
Yeah. Only you behold my body. Let's go in. Take off whatever you need to take off. Only you
behold. Oh, just my earrings. About to go in the cave.
Butterfly cave.
Okay.
want to drive first.
Drive the boat?
Yeah.
You going to drive?
Yeah, I want to drive.
Yeah, I want to drive the boat.
You want to drive? Take a nice video for you.
Yeah?
All right, let's get new. This is forward. You don't want to put too much on it. It's really fast. Alright? Okay. You stay, alright?
That's like you're driving a car.
For sure. Yes, boss. I know you're coming now. Where are you running right around the corner? Alright, yeah, man. We're right around the corner. Alright.
It's good right there.
Alright, right there. Yeah, don't push it on.
It's good.
Alright, boss. Yeah.
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 Oh yeah.
Y'all busy today?
Next boat now, Eric, you know, so.
Uh-huh.
It's the one I'm here for you,
Steve. I can't even really stay.
Not really busy today, just started.
Yo, Buddha, tell them more money. I always remember, so slow money is better than no money.
We had a good time. We just came back from the wedding. We're getting ready to go.
Where are you going?
We're getting ready to go out for the night. But yeah, I just wanted to show my dress. Kevin took off his clothes already, so can't show his outfit.
Whatever. I gotta be nice. I gotta be nice for y'all. I just want you guys to know that I have.
Okay, so we are at the airport. We just left.
The post? It did.
Kevin, delete that post.
The post.
We are at the airport. We are getting ready to head back to LA where we have a layover.
I'm going to
Panama City. Oh.
Hey, somebody. His socks are in the back.
All right, so we are in Panama City now. We're in Panama City. We have a 4-hour layover. So, yeah, we're gonna just chill until the 4 hours. But yeah, we're here in Panama City. Looks really, really beautiful from what we saw. Airport is clean. The Jamaican airport was not giving. We will be here for another 4 hours. Yay! Can't wait to get home, lay in my bed, see my dog, and relax. Jamaica has been quite the trip. It's been quite the trip, so yeah. We'll be here for another 4 hours. Bye! Hey y'all, so I wanted to go ahead and close out the vlog. We are back in LA. We've been back for about, I would say, 3 days now. But you know, we were tired, so I had to recover. But yeah, we had a good time. We were there for my cousin's wedding. It was so beautiful, so intimate. It was like down on the beach at the resort. It was really nice, really beautiful. We had a really good time. We did some really great activities. The place that we stayed, the resort, was called the Moon Palace. It was really nice. We didn't get to do any activities that were affiliated with the resort. All of the activities that we did were, we like met local people. But one of the locals, he works at the resort. So, yeah. So if y'all ever go to Jamaica and you want to do some activities that are not on the resort, or you want to leave the resort, just be careful. Thankfully, you know, we were in good hands. The guy, he picked us up, took us to our activities, brought us back to the resort safely, so we didn't have any problems. But yeah, overall, I had a really great experience, really great time. Jamaica was cool. I think if I ever go back, I kind of want to visit Montego Bay. You know, that one seems to be like more party, whatever. But yeah, we had a good time. Thank you guys for tuning in. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Share this video. Thumbs it up. Do all the things. Yeah, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.